Next up, we have our first female bout of the evening. How about the females? Give it up for the ladies. Give it up for the ladies.
First women's bout of the evening.
Introducing first, out of the blue corner, representing AKA in San Jose, Katrina Stadler.
Katrina Stadler, 19 years old, fighting out of AKA.
Getting her feet wet in the MMA early. That's always good to hear. Because, you know, 5 years from now, it's going to be a completely different athlete. Several fights in camo, so this is going to be shin guards because
coming out next out of the red corner, representing 10th Planet, Edna Martinez.
Edna Martinez.
Introducing first, with a 1-0 amateur record, representing AKA out of San Jose, Katrina Stadler! And in the red corner, with a 3-3 record representing 10th Planet Jiu-Jitsu, Edna Martinez! Ladies.
All right, let's get this fight underway. Immediately takes the center of the cage, Katrina does. Exchanging in the pocket, hook after hook. Oh. I think one of those stumbled Edna.
Edna misses the shot.
Edna's still working for that double underhook right there. Edna got solid underhook with her left arm. Let's see if Katrina works for this takedown herself. She's got a body lock. She seems more inclined to give that dirty boxing right there, which is doing wonders for her, actually. Hooks to the body, mixing up downstairs, upstairs, knees. And, oh, changing levels, coming back up. If one of those shots got through flush on Edna, Edna's probably going to need a bit of time right here to weather the storm and then bring it out. Again, Edna's a veteran when it comes to amateur MMA. She's eating some solid shots right now. Oh, Edna needs a circle. Katrina's landing flush.
Eating all these shots. She needs to move her head when she's throwing punches.
She needs to circle a little bit, get some space. Looks Don't count her out though. She's got a lot of experience here. She's fought some tough competitors. Look at those tiny knees. Not necessarily in a clinch, but in a Edna giving her strikes back. See, this could come back around to Katrina because she's She burned a lot of fuel in the beginning. Now Edna's landing. Finishing the round. Katrina's still getting through with those knees. Straight to the midsection.
Action-packed first round.
Told you, don't count her out. Edna came back last 40 seconds of the round.
You think it was too little too late?
No, I don't. It's the first round.
That's true.
That's one thing that happens with some amateurs. I'm not saying it's happening now, but some amateurs come out, they get successful with that first solid shot, and they try to finish it right there and then get an adrenaline dump. And that starts to tax you in the later rounds or later in that specific round. So we'll see if Katrina gets that air back and if Edna can recover from a lot of those hard shots she took. If so, the second round's going to be super exciting. It's a fitting song for second round. Let's do it again. Katrina coming back with combos.
Get into the fight again.
Seems like an even exchange right now, though. Edna lands a lot.
With the double unders.
Katrina's really landing with those knees to the midsection, though. Like, they're undefended. They're landing solid. And that opened her up for a 1-2 down the pipe. See? The knee straight to the midsection. Right now, got one overhook, one underhook. See if Edna can turn around and bring her to the cage. Katrina's still in this position, solid position for her.
Edna's starting to throw her own knees back.
Katrina gets space, lands a 1-2. Now, if I'm in Katrina's corner, I'm gonna tell her to keep that space. Don't even collide. Let's keep that space, throw that jab and find an opening for that cross. Edna, she is eating some shots, but she's feeding back a hit, a solid hook here and there. That knee, those might be taking a toll on Edna right now. Oh, the foot stomps. Those suck. Right, some space in there. Dirty boxing for sure. Edna.
Edna returning.
Up at the end of the round, chasing her opponent. I'd be yelling to Edna from her corner to turn it up in the middle of the round. A little sooner.
Edna keeps coming back hard at the end of the round. What would you be telling her if you were in her corner right now?
Edna?
Yeah.
So it's the final round. You're going out there for a 2-minute round. Edna's a veteran when it comes to these amateur rounds for sure. She's fought here plenty of times. You're going to have to start with something explosive. That 1-2 works. She's landing. You got to come out with it, though. And maybe circle rather than staying in the pocket there. Circle a little bit and then fire back when you got some more wind. But she's got to start the round with that. How she's ended every round so far, she's got to start it with it. Katrina's doing great, though. The dirty boxing right there, it's super successful. Like, her hooks are landing, and they're not going to be the hardest hooks because of the distance, but the knees are landing as well.
Knees are tearing Edna up.
There you go. Edna opens up with a cross immediately. Goes for a body lock. Katrina shooting for a double and lands it. She's going to progress. She gets the half guard. See if she can advance position. Edna needs to start fighting for that underhook. What you're going to risk while threading that underhook is a couple of shots, though. That's always something to keep
Katrina
in mind.
Looking for a knee slice here. And she backs off.
Edna doesn't have a guard right now. She's trying to get space, but she's pressing off.
Edna with the feet on the hips.
Katrina in side control. She's going to go north-south, maybe good distance, good pressure. maybe a little heavier on the hips. Oh, elbows to midsection. Edna using the fence right now. Can she use this fence to maybe scramble and get back to the feet or 50-50? Oh, almost, almost. Katrina's doing a great job to mitigate that. Now here's the thing. They're in the half guard right now. That's not a bad decision. Giving the half guard means that you're securing at least one leg from your opponent. The ground and pound comes.
And this trying to turn, using the wall to get back up. Katrina is not letting her get an inch.
Edna needs to explode right now. She's tired, but she needs to explode to get back to her feet. There you go. Now she's got to finish the round strong. Give it all you got. You only got about 20, maybe 15 seconds left.
Looks like there's a little bit of swelling under Edna's left eye.
There you go. 10-second warning. Katrina's going to keep going and try to get the finish.
Strong. Katrina is not letting up.
Katrina lands upstairs, downstairs, mixing it up solid.
She was trying to make a statement this fight. She couldn't get the finish.
Statement was made. For the evening.
We have a unanimous decision and still undefeated out of the blue corner, Katrina Stadler.
Big shout out to Calisthenics, one of our sponsors who's also been here since the beginning of this promotion here in San Francisco. You want personal training, fitness advice, nutrition assistance, go ahead and reach out to Calisthenics on IG, Instagram. That's Calisthenics, kind of like calisthenics.